investigation that the Humane Society conducted in the spring of 2011. For 7 weeks, we had an undercover investigator in a training barn in Collierville, Tennessee, known as Witter Stables, owned and operated by one Jackie McConnell. The reason why the HSUS undertook this investigation is because we do have an active campaign against the cruel practice of soaring. Soaring involves the application of chemicals to the pasterns or ankles of horses' legs in order to cause pain. The chemicals are applied and then wrapped with plastic wrap to drive the chemicals into the horse's tissue, which accentuates the pain. Then the horse is ridden in chains, which hit up and down against that pastern and cause even more pain, so that when the horse goes in the show ring, they raise their leg. It causes an alternative reaction, an opposite reaction, where the horse raises its leg and creates this look called the big lick. The Horse Protection Act was passed in 1970 to make this illegal. However, the practice has continued unabated for the last 42 years. There have been efforts by the U.S. Department of Agriculture and other federal agencies to enforce this act, but there has been a lack of deterrent, and the rewards have been greater than the risks for doing this practice. The industry, unfortunately, although it has been attempting to self-regulate for the last 35 years of those 42 years, has been unsuccessful in eliminating this practice. However, the industry claims a very high compliance rate with the Horse Protection Act. Because we're aware of this problem and have an ongoing campaign, we felt it was necessary to show the public that this practice is still going on, which is why we held the conducted the investigation. So over the course of 7 weeks in 2011, an investigator was in the barn, documented many of the practices that are inherent in the soaring process.